Top 5 scary videos that will haunt your dreams. Number 1. The Wandering Woman. He was driving by a haunted road when he sees this. Late one night, a truck driver was driving down a highway in Ada, Oklahoma. The highway is believed to be haunted by the many victims who lost their lives on this busy road. As the truck driver made his way through the dark road at 2 a.m., his dash cam captures something horrifying. As the truck driver moves to the side of the road, what looks like a girl in a white dress can be seen walking by. The truck driver stopped to check, but no one was there. After contacting the police, they searched the area, but they couldn't find anyone. No reports were filed of a missing girl either, so just what exactly is that? Number 2. Her dog tried to warn her. If your dog starts acting like this, it may be warning you of an evil presence. A tattoo artist in Sydney, Austin was woken up at 5:30 a.m. by her dog Coda, terrified at something with them inside the room. Coda shakes aggressively and stands by the door as if it's getting ready to run from whatever's with them. After some time, Coda hops back into bed but continues growling at it. What exactly did Coda see that caused her to act in such a way? Let me know what you think. Number 3. A Horrifying Encounter. An urban exploration YouTube channel by the name Urbex Hill went to explore the 13-year-old abandoned Robert Fulton School in Cleveland, Ohio. Immediately as he enters the decaying school, he doesn't notice, but what looks like a person can be seen watching him from the end of the hallway. But knowing someone could be stalking him, he continues exploring. But it wasn't until Urbex Hill goes up to the third floor and finds a boarded down room that he would come face to face with the stalker.
I think somebody's in there. What the fuck?
Number 4. It lives in his attic. He was in the kitchen, but as he turns around, he sees something coming from the attic. User Apollo explains that one day, while he was preparing food for him and his son,
I turn around to give one of my kids something from the living room. I come back, and I see this attic door open, and I have not been in that attic in months.
He turned around to grab something, when suddenly, as he looks in front again, he sees the attic door that hasn't been accessed in months open on its own.
Seem to want to do it now, but like it's every time I go near it,
But as he gets closer, this happens.
Stop doing it. What the fuck is that?
Could it be that a squatter had been living in his attic, or is it something else hiding in the dark? Number 5, The Phantom of the Opera. They were in the middle of a play when something above them emerges from the dark. A drama teacher by the name Lacey Nicole uploaded a disturbing video of a 2007 Beauty and the Beast production. In the video, everything seems to be normal at first. Until the lights go off, and suddenly, what looks like a white figure begins to emerge from the dark. The ghastly figure of a woman is seen several feet above the theater floor. The audience is left horrified after realizing that the rumors of a deceased theatrical woman named Shannon may truly still haunt this place.